Hey guys, it's me again. Figured I'd make a video talking about Discord quests specifically and how to complete them without even having to do anything. There's a lot of different kinds of quests on Discord. There are some here like this Dead by Daylight avatar decoration, which requires you to play Dead by Daylight for 15 minutes. The same with these quests down here, which requires you to play Arena Breakout or Terminal Brigade. But there's also quests like this down here with Twisted Metal, where you can just watch a video for 2 minutes and you'll get the avatar decoration for free. But in the case of quests like this here that require you to play a game for a certain amount of time, there is actually a way to get around this without even having to play the game, and you can just essentially let it run and get the reward for the quest for free. This doesn't require a script to be ran on your Discord, by the way. It is 100% safe though. I've been using this for legitimately months since the introduction of quests, actually, and so have many other people. So this is a script here. It's by Amia. I'll leave this linked in the description. It's on GitHub. Pretty much what you need to do is essentially accept a quest under discover/quests. So in this case, I'm going to do this for the Discord Orbs quest because I'm going to do this anyway. Then you hit Control Shift I. So Control Shift and I. This will open the console of your Discord. Now, there is a warning here by Discord that says pasting anything in here could give attackers access to your Discord account. This is not the case here. This is just a warning because a lot of attackers do use scripts to be entered in here to pretty much get people's Discord accounts. This script that I am showing here is 100% safe. It won't take any account information or anything like that. You go to the console tab and then you pretty much copy and paste all this here, the full thing. You copy and paste it and you put it in here and you just hit enter. And as you can see here, it now says quest progress 0 out of 900. So that's pretty much the timer and it will ping it. And as you can see here now with the Terminal Brigade quest, it is now 1% complete. If I tab out and go back into the quest tab here in the bottom left, as you can see here, it is now counting it in the bottom left corner like it usually does with quests, and it is showing that I'm essentially running the game and completing the quest, even though I'm not. If you're wondering how this actually works, it does add it into your registered games, and it essentially tricks Discord into thinking you're actually running the game, so it actually does complete the quest. There is an FAQ down here for stuff like if you're getting unauthorized. This only works in the desktop app, for example. If you need to do Control Shift I, you will need to use the PDB client or enable something else to enable DevTools. I would just recommend using PDB. It's just the easiest way. And for stuff like live streaming quests, because there are some quests that do require you to stream an app or a game, it does say here when doing stream quests, you need one other account in the VC. So you could just grab an alt account, put it in the server, and then screen share your screen, run this script, and it'll pretty much work like normal. So I'm gonna let this run here. As you just saw in my activity settings, I don't have the game open. And as you can see in the right here, it is running. So I will get back to you guys after it's finished and show you me actually claiming it and show you that it actually works. And as you can see here now, quest completed. Says I have to claim it before next month. It'll make you do a captcha. You just hit yes. And there you go. I got the orbs for completing that quest, for example. And this works for every type of quest, as I said, whether it be, you know, even if you want this bundle inside of Arena Breakout, for example, you would get the code after finishing the quest doing it in this way. Same for avatar decorations. This is really good for avatar decorations, especially if you have Nitro, because you get to keep them for free forever. So I really recommend doing this. As I said, I've been doing this since the introduction of quests. I'll put some footage on screen of my main Discord where I've been doing this for legitimately every quest that has came out, just so you know it is trustworthy and you won't get banned for it anyway. But I will just say, do it at your own risk, because I don't imagine Discord would be happy with people just getting around this, but you know, I haven't seen anybody get banned for this and I haven't been banned for it, so you're probably in the green light. Just take a grain of salt with things like this anyway, because obviously not intentional. But yeah, figured I'd share this because it's helped me out a ton, and I know a lot of people like avatar decorations. They like to get these new orbs that are out on Discord as well, which if you want a video talking about that, how to get more orbs, click the video on screen and maybe you can get some help on there on that front. But otherwise, that's it for me. I'll catch you guys later.